Hi guys, it's JC
and Jaden,
and today we're going to be telling you guys some braces survival tips.
As suggested by one of you guys. As you know, we've had our braces for over a year now. We're just going to share with you some tips that we've come up with and that also our friend Ayla has come up with, because she's had braces for a really long time now. I don't really know how long. Looks like you're bald.
Look how bald it is.
There's not really that many, so maybe we could do part two if you guys wanted one. Let's get on with this.
Pills and potions, we're overdosing. I'm angry, but I still.
The first one is cut up foods like carrots and apples because they are really hard on your teeth and they could break brackets.
So in general, you should use mouthwash, but especially with braces, you really need to use it because if there's like any sugary stuff left on your brackets or near them, if you don't get it all off, it will make your teeth kind of white, speckly, whenever you get your braces off, and it'll look disgusting.
Drink lots of water and Drink lots of water. Drink lots of water and use chapstick.
It'll help keep your mouth unchapped. Floss, threaders, and water picks are very good to get the food out of your teeth. It's really hard whenever you have braces, even for the brush.
I'd say flossing is more important than brushing, because a lot of things get stuck in your braces.
Yes, but brushing is...
I meant mouthwash.
Food can get stuck in your brackets really, really easily, and even a toothbrush can't always get it all out, and those things just help make sure that all those things are out of your mouth hole.
Try to brush at least 2 to 3 times a day, especially after you eat, because if it gets stuck in there for too long, then you could have some teeth problems.
So this tip kind of ties in with something that I already said earlier. If you eat or drink lots of sugary things and you don't brush your teeth well, you will if you don't brush very well.
Cut out because my storage is low. If you don't brush very well or floss, of course, as we've been saying, you will get really ugly and disgusting white spots around your teeth where your brackets were because you weren't brushing that area well enough, and you can't even get rid of it even with whitening strips or like just teeth whitening things in general. It'll just stay there your whole life. And if you don't like things like that, then you best be brushing.